गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स बिगिन अवर स्टडीज विथ चैप्टर नंबर 10, बाजी प्रभु एंड मेमोरेबल बैटल ऑफ गोडकिंग। स्टूडेंट्स, आफ्टर किलिंग ऑफ अफजल खान, ओके, शिवाजी कॉन्कर्ड पनाला फोर्ट विच वॉज इन द गैरिजन ऑफ आदिल शाह एंड दैट इज वाई he dispatch Siddhi Jauhar against Shivaji. Okay, now here is what happening. Siddhi Jauhar was brave but ruthless. Siddhi Jauhar laid a siege to Panala fort and confined Shivaji with the fort. Okay, then rainy season was approaching. Shivaji thought that once the rain come, once the rains came, Siddhi Jauhar would lift the siege. But Siddhi Jauhar did not do such thing. He was still there, sitting only, leading a siege. Okay, he did not move even if it is raining. So what should be done? Okay, food supply to the fort was stopped. Shivaji was in fix. कहीं जा ही नहीं पा रहे थे, न बाहर न अंदर. What should be done? Therefore, Siddhi Jauhar, to lift the siege by an open battle, he decided to deceive Siddhi Jauhar by a clever use. Okay, he sent a message to Siddhi Jauhar to the effect that he would shortly surrender the fort, and Siddhi Jauhar was happy. Okay, तो शिवाजी ने क्या किया, छोटा सा मैसेज भेजा कि मैं फोर्ट को सरेंडर करता हूँ. Okay, शिवाजी received Siddhi by sending a message that he would shortly surrender the fort. Taking advantages of relaxation, से क्या हुए, पूरा का पूरा ट्रूप Siddhi Jauhar का रिलैक्स हो गया. They were very pleased to hear that Shivaji agreed to surrender. Okay, and then that night they relaxed the watch and indulged in food and drinking. Okay, बहुत सारा खाना खाया, पिया, खाया, डांस किया, म्यूजिक सब कुछ किया और रात में सो गए. ओके, दे ऑल स्लेप्ट बाय ड्रिंकिंग. यस, टेकिंग एडवांटेजेस ऑफ रिलैक्सेशन ऑफ द फोर्ट सीज, शिवाजी एस्केप फ्रॉम पनाला. बस इसी चीज का फायदा उठाया और शिवाजी वहां से एस्केप हो गए. Okay, so let's see what he has done. Plan was hit upon to escape from siege. Two palanquins were kept ready. Palanquins means क्या होता है, पालकी. दो पालकी थी. Okay, एक पालकी में खुद शिवाजी महाराज थे और दूसरे पालकी में yes, मावड़ा का कपड़ा पहने हुए थे. Okay, तो एक आदमी शिवाजी बन के, छूट मुट का शिवाजी बन के पालकी में बैठ गया, ठीक है, और जो असली शिवाजी थे वो मावड़ास का रूप लेके वहाँ से निकल गए. ठीक है, तो वन वॉज मेंट फॉर शिवाजी. ओके, ही वुड प्रोसीड इन अ डिफिकल्टी रूट एंड अदर वुड बी ऑक्यूपाइड बाय अनदर पर्सन. दिस पैलेंक्विन वॉज लीव्ड बाय हारदेंडी. ओके, देन दिस अदर पैलेंक्विन would be easily spotted by the enemy. पकड़ लेंगे ना वो लोग अगर जाएंगे पालकी में तो. Okay, it was captured by him while Shivaji celebrated. While the enemy celebrated the capture of Shivaji, the real Shivaji would escape by difficult route. जो सच के शिवाजी थे वो difficult मार्ग से निकल गए. Okay, for this brave youth undertook a task resembled Shivaji. In look, his name was Shiva Khushid. क्या नाम था उसका, शिवा खुशीद. ओके, कौन था ये शिवा खुशीद, he was a hairdresser in Shivaji's service and he was very courageous and shrewd. Then, as planned, the palanquin carried Shiva Khushid come out of the Rajdhani and it was very dark night. It was raining heavily. Still, some enemy soldiers were keeping watch. Okay, they captured the palanquin queen. They thought that they had caught Shivaji Maharaj. Shivaji को पकड़ लिया उन्होंने, उनको ऐसे लगा कि Shivaji Maharaj को पकड़ लिए. Okay, then jubilation began in the camp. In the meanwhile, Shivaji escaped from fort by difficult route. इसी time पे Shivaji वहाँ से निकल पड़े दूसरे मार्ग पर. Okay, then बाजी प्रभु देशपांडे. Soldiers and Bundle Deshmukh army accompanied him. After some time, the plot of Shiva Khashid was exposed. थोड़ी देर के बाद उनको पता चला कि ये शिवाजी है ही नहीं, शिवाजी के रूप में दूसरा कोई आदमी है और हमें फंसाया गया है, शिवाजी ने हमें चीट किया है. They came to know about this, क्योंकि पूरा का पूरा एक्सपोज हो गया. Okay, कि this is not Shivaji Maharaj. Furiously, शिवाजी को बहुत सिद्धिजी और को बहुत गुस्सा आया. ओके, सिद्धि किल्ड हिम, गुस्सा आया और शिवा खुशीद को वहीं पर खत्म कर दिया. शिवा खुशीद सैक्रीफाइस हिज ओन लाइफ एंड कॉजिंग शिवा एंड स्वराज ओके दस बिकम इमोर्टल. सो व्हेन सिद्धि लर्न दैट शिवाजी हैड गिवन हिम अ स्लिप, ही वाज लेवर्ड विद रैग एंड इमीडिएटली ही डिस्पैच सिद्धि जो वॉज मसूद एकॉम्पेन अ बिग आर्मी in a hot pursuit of Shivaji at the daybreak and pursuing horseman caught up with Shivaji at Pandarpani stream and Shivaji was now in a real trouble. With a great difficulty he and his men crosses Gorkhin pass. Anyhow they came kisi tarah se Gorkhin tak pahunche. Ab uske aage jana hai to Pandarpani stream hai, kaise bhi cross karke jana hi hai unko, tabhi wo pahunchenge Vishalgarh. Then बाजी प्रभु द एंग्री ट्रूप ऑफ सिद्धि वेर फास्ट लोपिंग टूवर्स गुड़किन पास. शिवाजी सॉ दैट इट वॉज इम्पॉसिबल टू रीच विशालगढ़, मैं नहीं पहुँच सकता किसी भी कीमत पे. ही सेड बाजी प्रभु, बाजी दिस इज वेरी क्रिटिकल सिचुएशन, द रोड अहेड इज स्टीप. ओके, आगे बहुत स्टीप रोड है और हम जाएंगे तो हमें ही कुछ हो जाएगा, कुछ तो करना चाहिए. द एनिमी इज राइट अपर हिल. It is now impossible to reach Vishalgarh. So let's return and face the enemy. Okay, Shivaji ne kaha ki hum chalo piche mudte hain aur ladte hain. Then Baji Prabhu said, No, it is not possible. Sir, Siddhi Jowar's army are very powerful and we are handful only. How could we fight with the very big army? No, Shivaji. No, Maharaj. This is wrong. One thing you do, you move forward. I will be here only. Okay, the life of Shivaji and therefore Swaraj was in danger. He said, Maharaj, you must proceed to Vishalgarh. Take a handful of soldiers with you. I will defend this path. Main yahan par rukta hoon and will not let anyone to cross it. Main yahan se unko jaane nahi dunga. Jab tak main aapki gun firing nahi sununga. मेरा ये वादा है कि यहाँ से एक भी आदमी क्रॉस करके नहीं जा सकता. आई शैल ले डाउन माई लाइफ इन डिफेंस ऑफ दिस पास एंड इफ नीडेड इफ आई डाई देयर विल बी मेनी बाजीज बट इफ यू डाई कांट रिप्लेस यू. ओके, सो ही सेड अगर मैं मर गया तो आपको मेरे जैसे बहुत बाजी मिलेंगे बट आप नहीं रहे तो आपके जैसा राजा हमको नहीं मिलेगा. So please Rajay, you go, you listen to me, you move forward. आप देख सकते हैं कि यहाँ पर किस ढंग से बाजी प्रभु और शिवाजी के बीच में बातचीत हो रही है. ओके, समझ में आ रहा है आपको? अब आगे बढ़ते हैं. ठीक है, आवर स्वराज नीड यू, द एनिमी विल अटैक इन लार्ज नंबर, वी कांट होल्ड आउट अगेंस्ट देम विथ आवर लिमिटेड फोर्स. Please do not wait. Go ahead. We shall stop the enemy at the entrance of the path. We shall not let him advance. Okay, till we know that you have reached Vishalgarh safely. Baji Prabhu, a brave word and his sense of loyalty brought tear to Shivaji's eyes. Ye sunkar Shivaji ki aankhon mein aansu bhar aaye. Okay, he was most willingly to sacrifice his gem of a man for his personal safety. But he had no time to think of these things. He wanted to achieve his idol for Swaraj. He fondly embraced Baji and said, "We shall move ahead towards Vishalgarh. As soon as we gain the fort, gun will be fired. जैसे मैं चले जाऊंगा वहां पे पहुंचूंगा, बंदूक की आवाज से आप समझ जाना कि आपके राजे वहां पर सेफली पहुंच गए हैं. ओके, as soon as you hear the gun fire, head on the path and follow us to the fort. ओके सर. बाजी डिफेंस ऑफ दी फोर्ट के पास. सो शिवाजी लेफ्ट फॉर विशालगढ़, लिविंग बाजी प्रभु टू डिफेंड द पाथ. बाजी मेड अ लो वो टू द रिसीडिंग फिगर ऑफ शिवाजी एंड देन प्रिपेयर हिमसेल्फ फॉर द बैटल. He took a sword in his hand and stood at the entrance of the pass. He divided his company of soldiers into small groups and posted them at a suitable point. The Mauras took their position and collected huge boulder and stone to use a weapon. The Mauras across the path were now a stronger barrier in the path of the enemy. By this time, enemy had reached the mouth of the path and one could hear their a war cry. Baji addresses to and said, "My brave soldiers and comrades, be prepared. While you may die fighting, but do not desert your post. Do not allow the enemy to conquer the path, no matter what price has to be paid." So Baji Prabhu and his Mawa stood at the mouth of the path and formed fearlessly awaiting the enemy. The path was difficult to cross and there be only a narrow and zigzag passage across it. At the other hand, Shivaji was speeding towards Vishalgarh and the fort was still some distance away. It would take Shivaji at least 2 hours to reach it, and if Baji Prabhu could hold for 2 hours, Shivaji would be safe. So kitna samay lag sakta tha Vishalgarh pahunchne ke liye, students? 2 hours. And if Baji Prabhu is holding Siti Jawa's army, then only it is possible for Shivaji to reach to Vishalgarh. Okay, now Baji Prabhu here, battle of Gurkin. Okay, the Mauras, who adept at the use of the sling, harnessed the enemy with a shower of stone and boulder with a high stop and kill many of them. The first batch of the attacking troop withdrew in confusion. Another batch took their place. Baji Prabhu urged this troop into attack. The Maratha war cry "Har Har Mahadev" echoed through the hills, and a brave Mawas cut down the enemy troops in the fierce desperate attack. Though the din of battle they heard, their captain shouted encouragement to them, "Bravo, my lad, go ahead, attack and destroy the enemy." The second batch of the enemy troop was also dispatched. Shivaji was now almost at the foot of Vishalgarh. अब यहाँ इतना होने तक शिवाजी फुटहिल्स तक पहुँच गए थे विशालगढ़ के. ओके, विशालगढ़ वॉज बिसीज बाय द एनिमी. शिवाजी फोर्ट through the rank of besieged troop and was on the last lap of his ride to safety. In the meantime, the battle at the pass continued undoubted. Okay. Enraged at the defeat of this first two attacks, Siddhi Masood organized a dispatch, a third troop against Baji Prabhu. Siddhi Masood, third troop against Baji Prabhu. Now they surrounded Baji Prabhu, who fought with a great courage. Okay, Baji Prabhu would not withdraw from the path, but continued to fight. At the same time, he urged his Mawar to attack the enemy. Disheartened, by a fearful attack. Enemy again withdrew, but Baji was fatally wounded. He was hanging on the life just as to hear the sound of gunfire from Vishalgarh. Gorkhin become Pawankhin, and then the sound of gunfire was heard. Vishalgarh, Maharaj has reached Vishalgarh. I have done my duty. जब उन्होंने gunfire का sound सुना तब उन्हें उनकी ड्यूटी ख़त्म होने का एहसास हुआ कि मेरी अब ड्यूटी ख़त्म. Now I can die in peace. So saying, Baji breathed at last on his historical battle. When Shivaji heard this news on Vishalgarh, he was greatly grieved. He exclaimed, Baji Prabhu, Deshpande laid down his life on the battle in cause of Swaraj. The Bandal gave a great battle. It was because of the brave patriot like Baji Prabhu that Swaraj was won, and their blood made Gorkhin a holy place in Swaraj. Gorkhin became immortal in history as Pawankhin. We pay our repeat homage to brave Baji Prabhu and his braveness. So students, with this I am finishing the topic. This is the activity which you have to carry out one time in your notebook. And students, this is N, huh? P-A-N, that is Panhalgarh. This is N, Panhalgarh. Here also mistaken, Siddhi, right? I over here, Siddhi. Write the spelling, SIDDIMASAUD. Okay. This is on page number 38. Okay, bye students. Have a nice day.